we're talking about the involvement of civil society groups today, and you represent one of those civil society groups. You've been taking part in this process. Do you think that groups such as yourselves have an effective voice in this process?
Of course, but first of all, let's give opportunity to thank ITU for giving this opportunity to participate in this VCS Plus 10 high-level event as a civil society. And ITU give common platform to all stakeholders to participate in this, and us as a civil society give this opportunity. We very actively participating from the beginning of this all processes, from the first meetings, even online we did our contribution, and we also propose in action line 1, 2, 6 to include a woman component in these activities.
So you're happy that that has been reflected in the outcome documents?
You see, not all, but we are satisfied because we have to do this step by step.
And do you feel that you get enough chance to meet with the other key partners, whether it's or the stakeholders, whether it's international organizations, private sector, and governments?
Yeah, it's giving this opportunity as well. The ITU procedures, activities, the very good example to look at and to repeat it in our countries. For example, in last, this is the third time we are in our country, in Armenia, celebrating Girls in ICT Day, and we are doing with the partnership of the public, private, and civil parts. It means that and government participating in our event, and private sectors, and civil society. So this is a good example to duplicate it in our countries.
And during your time in Geneva this week, have you had the opportunity to have some useful, productive meetings?
Yeah, I have. And I hope that it will have the continuation, because we have in our plans to the training for women in rural areas, and I have the preliminary discussion it with the Susan Shore from ITU on this issue. And also in our event, Cisco provide us not only WebEx environment to give opportunity to rural areas to connect our online forum, but also they give opportunity to train our rural area school girls, the ICT essentials. And in this respect, also we have new partners for assisting us in translation of these all materials in Armenian language. So this is also the best results for me from this event.
And beyond 2015, next year, what would you like this process to achieve as we go forward?
You see, I have also participated in 2005 Tunis, this is event, the summit, and it's included in Declaration of Principles about the women activities that I want to quote the paragraph 12, that the women not only have to be integrated part of the VCS, also they have to be the key actors of building information society, but not all done until now. So I hope that in the future, and it have to be in outcomes, in forward plans, that women will be more actively participate in building information society, because the women they are the best communicators, and they basically can to deliver this strategy of information society to everyone, to deliver this message, to educate the all, and to assist inclusion all in information society.
Well, thank you very much for being with us today. It was a pleasure talking to you.